his character issues aside, Byron, you have to respect Noam Dar for what he can do once the bell rings.
Oh, there's no denying his skill, but there's also no denying that you simply can't trust the guy.
Corey, what should we expect from him here tonight?
I expect him to come out of the gate hot, Cole. From what I've been told, he's been really concentrating on getting the advantage early. But of course, that's easier said than done.
Surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time. And you could see this Colorado Springs crowd perk up just a bit when these superstars came out for this one. Getting his attention with a vicious strike. He looks a bit off his game here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Hey, you're gonna absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
Guys, it's imperative he gets back in the ring.
Yeah, otherwise he's looking at a countout.
He paid for that one.
Oh man, big time.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike. And that nailed him. He's making a statement here with this attack.
And it's an overhand punch.
That elbow will leave you dazed.
Beautiful takedown into the knee bar.
Can he end it here?
That's one of the more impressive submissions in today's sports entertainment.
Going all the way up.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him.
Incredible! Back between the ropes. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
And the splash connects.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it.
He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
Oh, man, what a beating he's taken. You can see the lights are on, but clearly nobody's home.
There's no way to sugarcoat this one. He's getting absolutely destroyed right now.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Fantastic rolling knee bar from the Scottish Supernova.
Oh, this one's got to be over.
Here's his moment, Michael. Bodies are not supposed to bend that way. no stopping him now.
That's called being driven straight down to the canvas. What power.
Beautiful takedown into the knee bar.
This one's over, guys.
He's going for it all.
Still trying to get back to his feet here. He's clearly in a bad...
Whoa!
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Doesn't show any signs of... Look at this. He's in trouble. Going for
a step up, Enziguri. Great kick by the Scottish Supernova.
That should do it. Oh, man, Cedric Alexander.
Oh, man, Noam Dar lights out. Jeez. Pinkies up.
For the finish. Oh, and a step up, Enziguri.
Great kick by the Scottish Supernova.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory. Victory here tonight.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.